Hi, I'm Avril Lavigne. I hope you guys are enjoying the show here at Summer Sonic. Check me out! It's really great to be here in Japan. Thanks for having me. Can't wait to go on stage and rock it. Thanks for all your support over here.
Okay, good to see you again.
You too.
How are you doing?
Great.
You're finally here, Avril.
Finally. We've been talking about this for like the past few interviews.
Yeah.
And now we're here.
What do you reckon? First impressions?
It's big.
Yeah, it is big.
Excited.
Do you think your live show is going to change with the new record?
Yeah. I've already planned out like what my tour is going to be like, you know, just be like more serious and moody.
Right.
But I'll have moments where the lights go really bright and I'm running around with Skater Boy and like he wasn't, stuff right. Like that.
Okay, so what do you do usually half an hour leading up to the show? What are you usually up to?
I'll probably try to just like sit and drink tea. And not talk to save my voice.
Right.
Talking is actually the worst thing for your voice.
It is, isn't it? So there's a few people that have sore throats and didn't come for interviews because they were saving their voice. We're missing someone, aren't we?
Derek's lost his voice.
Oh,
so
shoot.
I know. So he's resting so that it's fine for the performance.
Right, so,
yeah.
Right. Okay,
which so really means he's in the back, you know, drinking and like playing video. No, I
think I saw him around back there.
I think, yeah, yeah, he's at the bar. No, he's at the hotel, I think, just resting his voice.
Oh, okay.
You're feeling okay?
What?
It's
funny,
there's a crowd gathered. If they're all waiting for you to be on stage, it's gonna be great. This is gonna be a proper first rock show, right? Festivals, what do you enjoy about doing this kind of festival where different bands get together?
That's it. Just there's different bands, and you know, the crowd's different because they're not like just all your crowd. The other bands, they're there for other bands, and so hopefully, you know, you have the chance to kind of play for people who would maybe not normally go to one of your shows, which I think is great. And it's just cool to hang out with the other bands and watch them.